Hello guys and welcome back to Bit Truth with your host Mark Luther. In today's video I'm making a new series called The Beginner's Guide. So here I'm going to teach you things that are beginners, they don't know. So I want to teach some of the beginners or the amateur people who are joining cryptocurrencies so they know how to actually set up their wallet, you know, start mining and different stuff. So firstly, I'm going to make this first episode about Coinbase, how to set up Coinbase, the tutorial on Coinbase's wallet, and how to make money with Coinbase, okay, as a wallet. Of course, you can manage your portfolio, recurring buys, you can vault protection, mobile apps. Now, I'm not a big supporter of Coinbase, but I think that it is like really good and easy. I mean, it is simple and I think you are going to enjoy at least the first few months in cryptocurrency with it. So yeah, let's start the tutorial. Firstly, you need to go to sign up just like any website. Okay, you will be granted this page. Now there is a business and there is individual. With businesses you have institutional investing, okay, merchant services. But as a new amateur investor, I suggest you start a new account like this. Okay, individual, you don't want to run into much things. Okay, so this is my account, for example. Certify as an 18-year-old. Now you can use it if you're under 18, but if you use it under 18, you will be just granted to use their wallet and not the actual, you know, cashing out system. I don't cash out through Coinbase. I have more better ways, more less fees ways, and it's much better. So after you sign up with a strong password, guys, what you have to do is you have to verify your email. We sent a verification email to bitcointest5555@gmail.com. click the send here. So you go to your Gmail account or like Yahoo account and you go here, and all you have to do is verify this account, okay, and then you will be redirected to Coinbase itself. Okay, Coinbase, and here I need to put my number. After you verified your account, you have to put your number in here. Now I'm in Canada for a few days, okay, 2 to 3 days, so I will not put some numbers. I'll log in into my own account. So what you have to do is you sign up, you put the password, okay, you want to sign up with individual, you go, okay, you will be granted verification. You need to go back to your email and then you will be redirected to this page where you need to add your number. And it is really good to add your number because in fact you get 2FA authentication, so two-factor authentication will help you a lot on this one. So let's go to the other step. So after signing up, guys, here is my portfolio. I have 82 cents in my Coinbase. Okay, I don't use my Coinbase anyways. You can go in here and buy and sell. Okay, you can buy and sell. You're almost ready to sell, just you need to add a withdrawal method. Anyways, I have 82 cents in my my Bitcoin wallet. Let me just see from where. Oh, that's an old time when I got that Bitcoin. Anyways, so there are a few things to mention before we continue. If we go here on the dashboard, can we go down here? As you can see, you have the charts. You have Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Ethereum, Litecoin. This can be beneficial if you are holding your Bitcoin. And the great thing that it shows you the percentages, which is also another great thing. Of course, here it will show you complete your account. You can complete your account, but here I don't use Coinbase, so it is up to your own use. You have your portfolio. I have 0.0001 Bitcoin. That's 82 cents. You have Bitcoin Cash, Ethereum, Litecoin. So you have different coins. Here's your portfolio value. These are new tools, at least this one. This wasn't here like a month ago. Here you can buy and sell, as we said. If you want to send or receive Bitcoin, what you have to click is here, send Bitcoin. What you will get here, either you send through an email address or sell through a wallet. Of course, most people will send through a wallet because that's the way people send Bitcoin all the time. You put your wallet address here or the recipient, and here it will show the max that you can put in Bitcoin in dollars, and you can write a like an optional message with this Bitcoin sending. Of course, the miner fee will be added for the sends to Bitcoin addresses. Miner fees do not go to Coinbase. To avoid miner fees, send to an email address. Of course, this is through sending. If you receive, as you can see, only send Bitcoin to this address. You need to know that you can't send anything else. You just need to send Bitcoin. Okay, if you show the address, this is your address. What you do is you copy and then you give it to your recipient through an email or something else. Of course, you have things like USD wallet, and you have the vault that you can use. These are new features. You can invite your friends to earn $10. If one of your friends invests $100, you get one time $10. Of course, here are the tools. Each account on Coinbase is a collection of addresses, new addresses. So here you will get new addresses. For example, you create a new address and you get a new Bitcoin address. So they have ton of addresses. Okay, I have one from 6 months ago. This is the Bitcoin wallet, and you can create addresses. For example, for Bitcoin Cash, you can create a new address. LTC, create a new address. So you can create a few addresses here and there. Of course, what you do here is as follows. Once you sign up to the dashboard, you can verify to withdraw your money, you can deposit, send, receive. It's really great. And the next episode, I'll show you how to set up your own Exodus wallet. So that will be for the next episode. This is just for amateur people, for people who are new. So thank you guys for watching this video, and hopefully you enjoyed this video, guys, and see you guys on the next video.